adalah Affirm Grade 4 Muhammadiyah Fort Pucang Surabaya Elementary School. Today, I want to tell you a story about A.R. Fahrudin, a wise leader. Check it out. One day, on my way from Malang, I asked my father, Pa, what is the name of the mosque in Universitas Muhammadiyah Malang, A.R. Fahrudin? My papa asked, do you know who A.R. Fahrudin is? Of course, I am Muhammadiyah elementary student. A.R. Fahrudin is a general chairman of PP Muhammadiyah. Smart kids, Mr. A.R. is extraordinary. He is a leader who is very wise and concerned with people. He is also friendly and humorous, said my papa. Oh yes, I have a story about him. Listen carefully, he continued. At dawn on Ramadan 1989, at the lecture of Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, the committee was panicked because the car that used to pick up Mr. A.R. as the speaker could not be used. At that time, it's fairer for people to have a car. Even students rarely own a motorbike. In the midst of the chaos, it was finally decided that the committee must go to Mr. A.R.'s house, telling that the event was postponed. So, Sharisha rode on his bike to Mr. A.R.'s house. After arrived there, it turns out that he was ready to go. Come on, bro, hurry up. People are waiting, said Mr. A.R. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't drive a car, said Sharisha. Then, what did you go earlier? Asked Mr. A.R. I rode the bike, sure. Sharisha repeated. Well, there is a bike. You can give me a piggy, cannot you? Asked Mr. A.R. Long story short, the morning lecture ran successfully. After hearing my father's story, I feel embarrassed for being mad if I'm asked to go to school by bike. The end. Thank you for listening my story. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.